What was your favorite line that Clary had to say in the movie?
Oh my gosh. One of my favorite lines is this the moment when...
You hold the microphone.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. Is this the moment when you rip off pieces of your shirt to bind my wounds? Cassandra has so many amazing lines for all the characters that it's really hard to pick your favorite because some of them you just want to keep saying over and over again. But in the context of the film, I think that one.
I'm looking forward to that scene.
Of course you are. I think most of the girls are.
As well, they should be. All right.
What's the guy question?
What's it like working with Jamie? Wait, how many of you are Team Jace? How many are Team Simon?
Oh God!
You don't know how long I've waited to like ask that question. Wait. How many of you are Team Clary? Was amazing. He, like, literally when I say that he is Jace, he genuinely is Jace, and I can't wait for you guys to see what he's done with the character. He's got that, like, cockiness, sarcastic, like, the hot thing going on. And at the same time, he's very subdued, and he shows a real vulnerability that, you know, takes a real man to show a real vulnerability. But working with him was amazing, and you know, he's very supportive, but he's also a real jokester. So I think he pretty much cracked jokes the entire time, and I know you guys are gonna love him. Don't faint.
Hey, he's not even here.
I'm a little bit Team Simon. I was wondering what's it like working with Robbie Sheehan.
Oh my God.
Robbie? Robbie was always at craft service eating.
I mean, it was he's fantastic as the other actors, but he was never around because he was chatting up somebody.
He was talking to the fans all the time. He was really great.
So red shoot, everybody's red shoot.
Where's Robbie?
And then I was way over there, so we're just talking to some random person.
That's Simon. Simon is very jovial and funny and charismatic, and that is Robbie. Always cracking a joke, always there for Clary, always there to kind of... He may not physically be there, but he's there.
He's emotionally there.
Yeah, he was very supportive, and he was really good.
That side of the room? Anyone on that side of the room? All right.
I'm curious for the book readers, because I know it's going to be ending next year, and I'm really sad, but I know you're coming out with
Dark Artifices.
Yes. I'm curious and excited to know if we might get a glimpse at Simon and Magnus again.
Yes.